Developing now in Norcross, a teen is in custody in the shooting death of a high school student. 18-year-old Brendon Young turned himself in over the weekend in Florida. He's now charged with the murder of 17-year-old DeAndre Henderson and is currently awaiting extradition back to Gwinnett County. DeAndre Henderson left school last week when he was shot just off campus. His mother told 11 Alive he was lured out of school, got in a fight with one person, and was then shot by another.